Imagine if you could travel back in time and drink a beer as it was brewed in the 1880s. Brewed with the world's first pure brewing yeast, discovered by Carlsberg and shared with the rest of the brewing world. Imagine if that beer was rebrewed with yeast from one of the last remaining bottles of that beer to have survived. Don't just imagine it, taste it. The father of quality pills from Carlsberg. Coming to a store near you in November.